The mole that's gone missing under the Portobello Road is not one of the better-known Whitehall species. The one that's in hiding in this story is a 6-foot-long digging machine like this one. It was burrowing a hole for a new gas main when it suddenly went haywire, haired off in the wrong direction, demolishing a sewer in the process, and hasn't been seen since. The contractors spent 8 weeks digging up the road in the more traditional fashion, trying to get their mole back. But the hunt was called off when one resident threatened to take them to court because of all the noise and mess.
I can't read, I can't listen to the telly, I can't listen to the radio, I can't study, I can't do anything. I should imagine, it's like third-degree torture.
The contractors say they did their best to keep disturbances to an absolute minimum, and that if the machine hadn't gone missing, the residents would hardly have noticed the work going on. Like any good mystery, this one has captured the imagination of some of the neighbours.
For all we know, it could be diving about all over around the sewer system somewhere.
I think it will.
Hopefully, it could be undermining this block of flats that's building the extension on. Things that, you know, it could be doing all sorts of lovely things. I think it has great possibilities. It may not be out of control. It may be under the control of some wonderful outside power somewhere, you know. Perhaps UFOs are responsible. I think it's a bit of fun, I think, yes.
So, for the moment, the mole is still in hiding, somewhere down there.